finding it out on the road has paid off big time for the Eli Young Band. They've had multiple number one hits, a Grammy nomination, and an Academy of Country Music Award for Song of the Year. The new album, 10,000 Towns, debuted at number one on the Billboard Top Country Albums chart when it was released at the beginning of March. And now they're here to play for us, performing their latest number one single, Drunk Last Night. Please welcome to our soundstage, the Eli Young Band.